My name is Taylor Melone, and I am a student in the Master of Urban Forestry Leadership Program. I am a certified arborist and currently serve as the program director for Up With Trees, a nonprofit in Tulsa, Oklahoma. One of my favorite parts of the program is the international perspective that has been brought through my classmates and through the guest speakers. I've learned a lot about how they're navigating urban forestry in their own cities, and it's been really inspiring to hear from people all across the world and the challenges that they face when putting some of these initiatives into action. I also love that I've been able to keep my job while pursuing this program. Having it in an online format has really allowed a lot of flexibility to where I can go to work for a full day and then go to the lectures that afternoon and then apply those concepts to a project or to a meeting later that week. If you're looking to surround yourself with people who share your curiosity and passion for trees and cities, I would definitely recommend this program. You learn a lot from your classmates and your professors, and you're exposed to diverse opinions that can really help you in your own journey within urban forestry.